fantasy, but in reality, it's a place where you don't want to be at. Downtown Los Angeles could be a place where demons and Satan himself could be born. What you see is people and streets that go deep into the alley. Very strange place if you can see all around. Late at night, demons hide in the shadow of the city. But it's hard to forget we're in the world of hell.